Anything else? Yeah.
I just make a comment I heard from my neighbor. I guess last week there was a mariachi band at the community center one night, and
that was probably
doubt,
a rental.
Probably every weekend. Yeah.
yeah. I mean, she was complaining her kids can't sleep because it was.
So what you need to do
loud.
Is you need to call a sheriff.
Well,
maybe
that
maybe
sound.
We can also
cry.
Make sure that they understand that if they get a call, they will get fined. Like if the private party gets a call, then they will be fined.
In no way, shape, or form was it culturally insensitive. It was barely a noise issue. And please don't misrepresent the discussion.
I have it on tape, and I'll be happy to make it public, but I don't really want to embarrass the person. But you're now challenging my interpretation of the event, which is not right. I mean, you're
place your video recording on your website to increase your self-promotion.
I don't need to promote myself, and I frankly don't want this to go any further than this room. But I do think I wanted to make it people aware of it because it was a very insensitive remark.